China locks down 10 more Beijing areas over new coronavirus cluster. French chef comes up with coronavirus safe restaurant in Paris. Ukraine's president wife tests positive for coronavirus. Odisha woman drags 100-year-old mother on court to bank for paperwork. UPSC to release NDA and NA exam notification tomorrow. Corbett Tiger Reserve reopens for tourists after nearly 3 months. More recoveries than new COVID cases in Kerala on Sunday, says minister. Delhi Railway Station to have isolation coaches for COVID-19 patients. Coronavirus crisis will not last long. We'll get vaccine soon, says Nitin Gadkari. 5.5 earthquake strikes near Rajkot in Gujarat. No plan to impose lockdown again in Gujarat, says Chief Minister. COVID-19 testing for all in Delhi, assures Amit Shah at all-party meet. Social distancing defied at Congress MLA's protest in Chhattisgarh. Punjab police arrests 3 accomplices of Lashkar terrorists. 87 sailors returned to India after months at sea amid COVID-19 crisis. UP government transfers Rs. 1,000 bank accounts of over 10 lakh migrants. Rainy season is to begin. Drainage cleaning yet to start in Dhampur. Report to be filed on 14 traders of Dhampur for opening shops violating rules. Dhampur people upset due to unannounced power cuts. Out of 19 hotspots, 3 hotspots have been eliminated in Dhampur.